to kill him gets beers on me, boys.
Oh, shit. And now it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, my love. Re-kid, it's time for you to be shanked in your ass.
Hello, everybody, and welcome to your narrator's fantastic cooking extravaganza. And today we're going to be cooking up something very special. It's time to make sure you get the main course ready. Here we have a Middle Eastern potato. You want to very carefully just cut it very slow as not to get the detonations, because it seems to... Oh, shit! Appetizers!
I don't want to have to tase you every time you have a tantrum, but God help me, I will.
Shut the f*** up, you stupid little f***ing commie b***h!
Oh, I didn't teach them those words. Where did you pick them up? Mully, the parenting handbook said a tender touch.
Rekid, son, what's wrong, mate? Come here. Come here, Rekid. Rekid, come here. Come on, Rekid. Come on, I know you're sad. Look, Josh didn't mean it, right? Josh, come here. Come here. Come here, mate.
Now! Get him! Get him!
We know you've been lonely lately, man. We've found a solution, dude. Look.
Solution?
Move, Aspen!
It's a girl, narrator. It's a real girl.
God damn, baby. Look at you. Listen, I can sing my ABCs to you. See, I'll give you an A because you're awesome, a B because you're beautiful, a C because you're confident, and I'll give you this D because you deserve it.
Oh, shit!
Is that a yes?
High five.
She wants the D!